A tragic accident is under investigation in Maine. An historic sailboat's mast broke Monday, killing one person and injuring another three. The Grace Bailey was returning to Rockport after a four-day cruise when the mast snapped with no warning. 33 people were on board at the time. A nearby Coast Guard vessel began evacuating passengers within minutes of the collapse. The schooner's operators say they have no idea why the mast failed. The Coast Guard is now overseeing the investigation.